work. We can't let up now.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
Ain't gonna be here forever.
The armory's up and running now. More weapons and equipment for the good guys. Way to go, Agent.
Back real.
I haven't run at all in years, much less sprint for my life. My whole leg is killing me.
Common to get injuries when you use muscles that have been dormant for a long time.
I hope I don't have to run from anyone anymore.
Mom's not going to get better.
Face reality. No, no.
You don't have to lash out at me.
She will.
I don't feel good, you know. I just don't.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Listen, just
you should take it easy.
You are one impressive.
Let him...
plenty of my business associates done some time in the correctional system, huh? Yeah, cause of some misunderstandings. But those creeps will come out of Rikers. They're bad news. Pulling people off the street. My crew never did that. People paid their protection money, they got protected, huh? Now, you get out there and help those people.
Outside is worse than I expected. Before I thought this was a crisis to get through, then rebuild. Now, I'm not so sure. I want to go to Dr. Amherst's home to see if he's alive, but...
Civilian secure.
Thank you for that.
Jobs, people!
We're talking liquid gold here. I could take this across town and get twice what you're offering.
Ladies, be my guest.
Be lucky.
Anyway, you meet a division agent, you offer them any and every bit of aid you can. Because they're the ones who are supposed to help us get out of this mess. Look, I know we've been busting our butts. All of us. Firemen, cops, animal control, you name it. The whole joint task force has been doing a hell of a job. But sometimes, you gotta call the cavalry. The crisis gets too big. There's just Not enough of us to go around. The city needs more than we can give.
Secure.
That'll show those Rikers baboos not to poke their noses in where they ain't wanted. Nothing about no electronics except what I could sell after it fell off the back of a truck. But my nephew, the WizKid, says there's a problem with our comms network. Some busted antenna thing. And since those fazools from the Electricians Union are out making people at the Carbonara, you gotta fix it.
Never going back in the cage.
Fire in the hole!
working. Where'd you learn to do that? No, don't tell me. What I don't know, they can't make me testify about. My boy Vicky drops a dime on his cleaner, but he's trying to hijack one of our supply package things. Good guy that Vic. I knew he'd come back. Anyway, you can't let him do nothing to that drop, or there's gonna be hell to pay around here.
Claim the officer put you in a chokehold.
It ain't a claim, that's a fact.
And you felt it was appropriate to pull the gun you had hidden on your person?
In self-defense, my client feared for her life.
And shot two officers, both family men, incidentally, in the back of the head. Execution.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Thank you. Would you believe this, Big G? I'll go phone if ever I saw one.
Where's your kid?
Oakland.
The old lady. Nobody's shutting this party down.
2 years into my Diamond Rikers.
How old is she now?
I don't know exactly. Six, maybe?
You don't smoke your head! God damn it!
Hey, what are you doing out here?
Hey, you
want
to
so grateful.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Blast them out!
without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Forces approaching.
Shoot the kill!
We've got incoming!
How'd they get out of prison?
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Wouldn't mind having you with us in every firefight.
I'm glad I'm fighting for you. We'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Kick some screws.
Thank you.
You know, I really could have used someone like you on my crew back in the day. You got a talent for shutting people down. That's a hell of a gift. Don't waste it.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
Recognizing this signal.
That's the first...